man is searching for his stolen gym. It's a mobile gym. New at 10, Fox 23's Naomi Kidd is reporting live with what she's now learned about this unique case, Naomi.
It was a trailer filled with thousands of dollars worth of parkour equipment. The victim tells me he'll have to start from scratch at rebuilding his business.
Kind of in shock for a second there. I mean, I've invested a lot into this.
This is Aaron Wakin. He's been operating out of his mobile parkour studio for less than a year. Take a good look at these pictures. He tells me he spent a lot of time and money constructing this unique mobile gym.
I've been investing a lot into it.
I also got some pictures of the inside. It's filled with benches and equipment for his students to practice their parkour skills. He spent hundreds of dollars on the trailer, the climbing wall, and all the wooden benches inside. He tells me the sport has made a big impact on his life, and his passion is sharing it with others.
In high school, I was close to 300 pounds. Never been athletic before in my life, and then I got into this and became very passionate of it.
But now it's going to be even harder for him to do that. He tells me he left his home near 37th and Quanah on Sunday afternoon. When he got back around midnight, the trailer was gone. This is the lock that thieves used to get that trailer. You can see they had to use bolt cutters in order to get it off the hitch. Wakin says it will be difficult for him to host his mobile classes without it. He's also in the process of expanding his business. He doesn't want that momentum to stop.
It's a huge inconvenience. It's kind of tragic. But it's not the end. If I have to, we'll build it again from the ground up.
He has been searching social media sites to see if anyone's trying to sell that stolen trailer. He's also working with police to track it down. Reporting live downtown, covering news that matters, I'm Naomi Kent, Fox 23 News.
Hey guys, my name's Aaron. I'm a brain surgery survivor, seizure awareness supporter, black belt in American Combat Kenpo, and nationally certified parkour instructor, working towards teaching the arts that have changed my life to as many students as possible in hopes of touching their lives as well. I'm also hoping to begin after-school programs for overweight and underprivileged kids. Unfortunately, due to the major inconvenience of my mobile gym getting stolen, I am currently working towards rebuilding my business from the ground up and reaching out to anyone and everyone that is interested in hopes for some help along the way. Regardless of the outcome of this campaign, it will be built again. I just want to take a moment to thank you for your support and for taking time to hear my story. Without further ado, here it is.
To be but angry, feel infected like we got gangrene. Please don't let anybody try to change me. Me, just me in the middle of a sea full of faces, full of faces. Some laugh, some salivate. What's in your alleyway? Recycling bins or bullet cases? It's not equal, it's not fair. We're different people, but we're not scared. We ain't never scared to pave a new path, make a new street, build a new bridge. Say, can you see by the dawn's early light? Free slaves running songs, words weren't right. Now a new day's coming, the few stays stunning. While the many are handsome, your soul is alive, but they want it for ransom. The bass drumming is the anthem. We step to the heartbeats of our granddaughters and grandsons and rise. Together we rise, 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 together we rise. Grounded by your surroundings, did the walls scream universities? Or you and I burst the tease, react automatic and we burst and squeeze and make 9/11 each emergency. Urgency, amber to red like the turning leaf. Oh, please let the hurting cease. Don't let apathy police the populace. We will march across those stereotypes that were marked for us. The answer's obvious. We switch the consonants and change the sword to words and lift continents.
Rise together, we rise together, we rise. Together we rise, together we rise, together we rise.
If you believe in redemption, coming to you from another dimension. If you believe in redemption, coming to you from another dimension. If you believe in redemption, coming to you from another dimension. If you believe in redemption, I'm calling to you from another dimension.
Thank you.